Welcome back to tenorshare. iOS 18 is coming soon, and I bet you're just as excited as I am about the rumored new emojis and AI features. Imagine having a more personalized and intuitive user experience. With the latest advancements, we might get a sneak peek in the beta version. However, not everyone can automatically download the iOS 18 beta. It requires a manual application. So, how can you download the iOS 18 beta as soon as possible? I've created a full guide to walk you through the steps and explain all the details. Keep watching. Although the iOS 18 beta hasn't been released to the public yet, it's expected to be available during WWDC 2024 on June 10. If you apply for the beta software program now, as shown in this guide, your phone should automatically receive the iOS 18 beta update notification a few hours after the event. So, let's get prepared. Applying for the iOS 18 beta is straightforward. First, ensure you have a stable internet connection and do not turn on VPN on your phone. Then open Safari and go to beta.apple.com. No matter where you are, you can use this site to apply for the beta version. Once you're on the Apple Beta Software Program page, scroll down and you can either sign up or sign in with your Apple ID. I'll click sign in since I already have an Apple ID. Use Face ID to log in and you'll be taken to the guide page. Here, you can also download the beta versions of iPad OS, Mac OS, and TV OS. But since the iOS beta access is linked to your Apple ID, if you log into your iPad with the same Apple ID, the beta update option should automatically appear after the application. For iOS, scroll down to the Get Started section and click on Enroll your iOS device. On the Enroll page, scroll to the Open Beta Updates option and click it. This will take you directly to the software update page in your system settings, where you can choose developer data to get the latest iOS 18 beta version as soon as it's available. If you're unable to apply for the beta program or want the fastest way to upgrade your phone without getting stuck on the download or installation pages, or if you find the beta version has too many bugs, like it got a serious battery drain issue, you can use re-iBoot to quickly upgrade or downgrade your phone. It includes various iOS updates, including the newest beta versions, and you can downgrade your phone to the system you like. And it is quick and easy. Okay, if you have any questions, whether it is iOS related or not, feel free to leave them in the comments. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching and happy upgrading.